Hello, everybody. I have a dental appointment. Yes, I do. Sign up. Alright, so my appointment is at 3:45 and my camera's on 20%. My appointment's at 3:45 and it's 3:23. And y'all know I'm always late. Well, just a couple minutes late, but I'm gonna make it this time, maybe. So this time, I don't know. They might do the same thing they did last time. Okay. Remember when I told y'all my last vlog that I was gonna try to collab the braces video with my vlog video, and it didn't work because some reason my it didn't import my videos correctly, so that was like a blower. So anyway, last time they didn't do much. He adjusted my wire at the bottom. And he adjusted my wire at the bottom for some reason. I think to lift my mold, or I don't know, to allow my mold to, you know, change the location or something. I don't know. And what else? I got a new color, actually. I think this is a new color. I don't know, y'all can see. I need to brush my teeth. I brushed my teeth earlier this morning, but you know that. I just like to brush my teeth before I go to the dental office. I don't want food and they all in my mouth and all that stuff. But so I got like a bluish color. I don't know if you can see it. So yeah. I think I'm gonna need new color. As well today.
Yes. He looks real good.
Well, a lot of people are talking about what happened last night in the Frankie Ballard show. If you want to find out now, go to WMCQ.com, keyword Michael J. I'll share it with you on the radio right after New Country from Chris Young.
A little bit more. Dr. B?
Yeah.
You checked in the upper. Do you want to check the position of the three? Is this the not color you want to? Retracting and polishing. Let's see.
Let's do. Let's do this one.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
see. Turn your head this way. Okay, 1 second. Okay, that's supposed to go back some more.
Left side is better.
Left side is all the way. Bite down. Left side looks good. Let's just retract the lower, the right side. Open. Turn toward me. And
don't have anything
nice in the bag. Okay. And then next time I may change the whole lot.
Are you hiding them?
Okay. So let's retract the cusp this time, and next time we'll start closing the space over here. Okay.
Yay.
You're doing good.
Thank you. My teeth and to see how they were placing, and yeah, so they just, like they always do, take the old rubber bands off. I picked the color and I got pink this time, so here it is. Yeah, so sorry about my lips are ashy. I mean dry. But okay, so I got pink rubber bands, and y'all see the gap here? So this tooth first was up here, okay, which is lined up with this here. He was like, all the times that I've been here, well, yeah, the couple of appointments that I've been coming to, he just been chaining this tooth to these tooths like here, which allows this tooth to move in between these two right here. So, and then these two here are perfectly fine, he said. So it's perfectly where he wants them. As you can see, last time I had a chain that goes here, here, here to connect all of these, which made like a little guy here, but he wanted this tooth to be directly in between these teeth, and then this tooth in between these teeth. So he said that side is perfectly fine. Now he chained this again so that you see it's a little bit still off. So one more time, he said, and then my next appointment is totally different. He's gonna chain the whole top teeth, all like the whole power chain at all, so that it can totally shift and be pushed back, and I'm excited. I just can't wait to disclose because I'm tired of this guy. Like, it's like, sometimes I get, you know, a little bit insecure about it, especially when I laugh or talk. But the thing about it is just like, that's just me. I always laugh and I always talk. So I can't let one little gap, or two gaps actually, you know, take that away from me. So sometimes I care, sometimes I don't. It's whatever. But yeah, so this is my teeth. This is my gap. I mean, not my gap, but my overbite. And, yeah.